Found it. Look here.
I found another report on this accident. But it is more of a gossip piece with a half-truth.
Wait, this photo! The crashed Maybach looked exactly the same as that in my dream.
There is a great overlap between the student named Lu Mong and Johan Chu, as described by Luminous. If Johan Chu is not a figment of your imagination, Lu Tianming, Lu Mong, Johan Chu, Su Xiaoyan.
Lu Mong? His last name was not Lu before, right?
You're right. Lu is the surname of his stepfather. He must have adopted this uncommon surname after his mother remarried.
Johan Chu and Lu Mong might be the same person. For some reason, his life ended abruptly when he was 15. Perhaps that's why people don't remember him.
That means Lu Mong and Johan Chu are the same person.
Can't save you every time, you know.
What? Is he trying to run away after taking advantage of her?
Hold on. Let's check on Luminous first.
When bipolar patients are delusional, it's very dangerous. Make sure to leave him alone. If something comes up, we will notify you immediately.
Take a good rest. Something happened in the library yesterday. I'll go and investigate.
About yesterday, I really can't remember anything except those clues.
Shut up.
I feel fine, really. Please let me go with you. No!
Don't overthink it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.